creating the future? What if every day is the possibility for creation, is the possibility for the future? Is your life creating a greater future, or is the way that you're functioning in your daily life limiting the future in any way? Have you come to conclusion about the way in which your life should show up or needs to show up? Have you given up? Have you lost hope? All of that is a symptom of not believing you have a future, not actually wanting to create your life in your future, and also buying into a lot of other people's points of view about what's possible and what's not possible. Creating your future is the energetics, the questions, the processes that will literally allow the future to transform and to show up in magnificent, easy, effective ways. It's a dynamic energy meditation, and I am grateful for those of you that do choose to create the future.